ますね。ヒャー！ふぅ！
Hello there. I'm sorry, you startled me. My nerves get rattled rather easily these days, I'm afraid. Living alone will do that to you. Now, is there something I can help you with? My children? Whatever for? Oh dear. Excuse an old woman's stupidity. You're here to pick up my gift list. Using your gift service was the smartest thing I've ever done. My children are spread across Cyrodiil, and it's so hard to shop for them all. So here's the list of all my precious little ones, though I dare say they're not so little anymore. They grow up so fast, I swear. You'll notice that the list gives each child's location and some suggestions for gifts. Oh, and here's the gold I'm supposed to give you. Now please go. Those children are so dear to me, and I'd really like you to get them something special. Thanks again.
The gods is a psychopath.
Yeah. 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 Yeah! Yeah! Ha!
What is it, citizen?
Looking for a room?
My mother? No! What have you done to her? I'll kill you! Today.
Yes? Is there something you need? Oh, do you now? Well then, far be it for me to deny you such a reasonable request. Guards, I need assistance. This person is resisting arrest.
Here!
Die, damn you!
Have pity, sir. I got nothing to eat.
Stop right there! Here's...
Yes, master.
You have my ear, citizen.
You're not supposed to be in here. Yes? I'm listening. What a... Gracious! What a... That's amazing! Gracious! What... That's enough. Gracious! That will get... You're good. Be seeing you. Stop right there! What's the matter? Yeah!
Guard! What's going on?
Yeah!
Guard!
Yeah!
Someone's being attacked!
Stop right there!
That's too bad. Okay. What is it, citizen? What is it?
Who will help an old beggar?
By the Nine Divines, you're the grand champion of the arena. This is such an honor.
I don't recall inviting you into my house. Leave quickly, or we will have a problem. Say this. What is this treachery? Who sent you? I don't know who is behind this outrage, but I will have blood. To the void with you, assassin.
What's your story?